Hi guys, how are you? Hello. Hello. I think I should come closer. Okay. Hi. How are you? So basically today I've come live because I hit 3 million followers today, so I'm really happy and I just wanted to give you all some love and thank you all for supporting me and for giving me all the love that you do and sharing all of my pictures and videos and commenting and liking and just always being there with me and for me. It really means a lot. So thank you so much for all the love that you keep giving me. Thank you. Thank you. Hi. Thank you so much, and a big thank you to all of my fan clubs because I'm so sure I would not have hit this number so fast without you guys. Because you all really do share all my pictures, and I think it's amazing. Congrats for your 10K. So, yeah, I just wanted to come live to say thank you. Lots of love, always lots of love. Hello. Oh, you can see that. Amazing, amazing, amazing. My day was really good. I did some work today. I actually did quite a lot of work today. And I also managed to get my workout, which is amazing. You know, these days when you get to work out and do your routine, like your basic stuff, and also do a lot of work is great because you have to skip your workout otherwise. Hi, Janem. Hi, all of you. Thank you. That's how my name is spelled, Anurag. I think Agarwal has a lot of spellings. There's AGAR, there's AGRA, there's AGGAR, so lots of spellings. Thank you. So, yeah, do y'all have any questions for me? I'm coming live after a while. I'm so sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. Let me see it and then I will let you know. Secret of your glowing skin, I think workout, eat healthy, drink water, try and have some juice. You know, it's really good for skin. Apply sunblock, apply moisturizer, the basic. I think if you do the basics well, then you should be good. And don't do too much. I don't do too much to my skin. I can't because I have extremely sensitive skin. Like, extremely sensitive skin. Like, my dermatologist would not recommend me to do anything because she would be like, no, your skin is very sensitive. So, yeah, just don't do too much. My debut film is Munna Michael. Yes, I have been to Punjab. I really like it. Sparkling eyes. Well, just. I don't know. Be happy, be fit, be a positive person. Oh, that's amazing. Niddhi Agarwal is my life. Congratulations. And many, many more to come. Vittal, thank you so much. Yes, I do have a film coming up. It's called Smart Shankar. In fact, the first look of the film is out, so please go watch it. I've posted about it. So yeah, do go watch it. Favorite Indian cricketers? Well, of course, Virat Kohli, Dhoni, lots of people. Thank you. Hello. पानी लेके आना. You are on TikTok? Well, yes, actually, I am on TikTok. The problem is that I have forgotten my ID and password, so I'm not able to log in. I really want to make so many videos, but I shall retrieve. Retrieve is the right word. Yeah, I shall retrieve my ID and password soon and get on TikTok again because TikTok is a lot of fun. You've seen my song. That's amazing. Which song have you seen? No, I'm not in a caravan. I'm in my room actually in Bombay. Oh, thank you. Which IPL? See, I'm a Bangalore girl, so I've always supported RCB. Though I live in Mumbai now, but I was born in Hyderabad, so well, it's a bit mixed up now. But yeah, I think if I had to choose one, that would be Bangalore RCB. Thank you. Oh, thank you. How sweet. Hi. Meet you as you told. I will arrange for a fan meet soon. I don't know when, but I definitely will soon. I'm not getting married anytime soon, you guys. Thank you so much for liking Mr. Majnu. Well, it's on Z5, so please go and watch it. It's a film that I'm very, very proud of and it's very close to my heart. So please go and watch it. Visited Nagpur. I actually have as a kid. I came there for a wedding once and I don't really remember it. But yeah, I know your oranges are very famous. आप मेरी GF बनोगी क्या एक दिन के लिए? एक दिन के लिए? No. Rejected. ऐसे कोई पूछता है एक दिन के लिए? What is this question? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Any plans for Mr. Majnu 2? Well, I think Venki should answer that. I hope so. But if Mr. Majnu 2 is made, I want to play the character of a Majnu. The boy doesn't always have to be a Majnu. A girl can also be a Majnu. And yeah, so that should be the story. Any project with Tiger? I'd love to work with Tiger. He's my first hero and he'll always be super special to me for that reason because he's really taught me so much. So I would love to. I think we might work together at some point of time. Coffee with you someday. Okay. I think I missed quite a few questions. Thoda theek se hokar. Oh, you can't see me clearly. What about a bikini shoot? I think that's not an appropriate question for you to ask. I will do it if and when I want to do it. Well, my upcoming movie is Ismat Shankar. That's what's upcoming. Hindi movie karo. Bahut jald, mere dost. Bahut hi jald. I have so many. I'm really liking Varun Dhawan. Thank you. Ek din ke liye. What is this? Hi, aake meri girlfriend banegi ek din ke liye. I said no already. Not for one day. What? At least offer it properly, na? Ye koi proposal hai aisa? Jatin. Hello, Jatin. Marry me. I'm also Niddhi. Oh, thank you. Hello. Thank you. Big hi to all of you. You'll have any questions, you'll have anything you want to talk about, you have any advice that you need, you know. Favorite song suna dijiye. Okay. I'm feeling shy. Next project in Telugu is Ismat Shankar. Thank you. Bye. Bye. Lots of love to you. Lots of love to Pakistan. Hi, Janam. So many. I can't choose. A few. Where you from in Bangalore? Well, I used to live in Alsur in Bangalore, but now I live in Dollars Colony. So, yeah. मैंने क्वेश्चन किया था ऊपर, ये तो आप मिस कर दिए या अवॉइड कर दिए. वेल आई थिंक आई मिस्ड इट विद खान्स. ऑफ कोर्स आई वुड लव टू. आई'd बी हैप्पी एंड लकी. व्हाई यू कॉफिंग? आई फील सो बैड. आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई कॉफ. समथिंग आई फेल्ट अ बिट. आई डोंट नो. इन योर थॉट अबाउट विजय तलपति, आई थिंक ही इज सुपर टैलेंटेड. मैम व्हाट्सएप? नो. हेलो, डू यू लव? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. फेवरेट एक्टर इन तमिल इंडस्ट्री? अ लॉट ऑफ देम. व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू डेट? यू आर लुकिंग सो गॉड. थैंक यू. कॉफी? या लाइक कॉफी. आई जस्ट हैड कॉफी. यू मिसिंग अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चन? यस आई एम. आई एम सॉरी. प्लीज पोस्ट इट अगेन एंड आई विल रीड इट. Of course I'll be your sister. Mood ban jata dikhata song. Oh shit. So you have BF? No, I don't have a boyfriend. I want to meet you. I would love to arrange for a fan meet for all of you guys. I would love to meet you all as well. I think you come online for your friend only, not your fan. That's not true at all. I think I come online only for my fans. I would talk to my friends on the phone. Why would I come online for them? One thing about Bollywood that you love and one thing you hate. Well, what I love is that I've grown up watching Bollywood films and it's been a dream to work in them. And yeah. One thing that I hate is the fact that you don't get enough sleep. What's your favorite place in Andhra? I like any place that has good sleep. Hi, Zako. Hi, Zako. Hello, 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 hello to all of you. When can we expect you in Coffee with Karan? I hope sometime soon. I love that show and I really like Karan, so I would love to go on Coffee with Karan and have some coffee. And I love coffee also. What's your height? Well, my height is 5'7". Why? Are you checking? Hi. What is your rapper favorite food? What does that mean? Do you mean favorite song? I like Lose Yourself by Eminem. I like a lot of Eminem songs. My sister banoge? Well, that's a very rare offer, so yes. Madam, the first key of your success in Bollywood. I think that's a tough question. I think it would be my passion. My nickname is Nini, N-I-N-I, Nini, which also means sleep actually. Hi. Hello, you guys. It's so hot in Bombay. Where is place? This is my house. Will I marry you? Okay. Native place. I'm from Bangalore. Can you speak Telugu? Well, I can understand it now that I've done about 3 films. So I can understand it, but speaking it is a bit difficult, but I think soon I should be able to. Can you talk in Telugu? Aim Chepali. Love you guys too. What is your question, Gaurav? Sorry, I didn't read it. Morello, 10 messages. I think you're skipping. Say my name. Sadiq. Hi, Sadiq. Oh, you're from Bangalore. That's great. Hello, my fellow Bangalorean. Dinabai. Yes, I had my lunch. Canada. నాకు కన్నడ గొత్తిల. థ్యాంక్ యూ, లవ్ యూ, లవ్ యూ టూ. ఇట్ విల్ మేక్ మై సిద్ధి, హాయ్ సిద్ధి, ఐమ్ సో హ్యాపీ ఐ కుడ్ మేక్ యువర్ డే. మెగా స్టార్ చీరు ఫ్యాన్, హలో పంజాబీ, చక్కది ఫటే, ఇస్ దట్ కౌంట్ ఇట్. మీ టు బెంగళూరు, బిగ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ స్పైడర్ మ్యాన్, ఓకే దట్స్ గ్రేట్, ఐ లైక్ స్పైడర్ మ్యాన్. లవ్ యూ, లవ్ యూ టు. ఐమ్ క్వైట్ అన్కంఫర్టబుల్, హాయ్. Hello, you have interest to act with Ravi Teja? Yes, I've seen quite a few of his films and I think he's a very good actor. So, of course, I would love to. Big fan of you. Oh, how sweet. Tattoo is still waiting to meet you. I really want to meet you and the hug is still due. And I will. I promise you. Shubh. Hi, Shubh. I'm from Bangalore. I'm living nearby KL Rao. That's nice. No, I am of you, but myself spy. Oh, so you are Spider-Man, is that what you're trying to tell me? Oh, that's amazing. Die-hard fan of, oh, thank you, so sweet. Favorite Tamil film? I watched this film called Merisse recently. It was quite nice. Favorite color? Red, white. Where should we do our marriage? I don't know. Thank you. I'm single, you guys. I'm not dating anyone, so I'm not in a relationship with anyone. Okay, so I'm not skipping anyone's message. I really want to read all of your messages and respond to all of you. But the thing is that it's all moving up too fast. So I'm not able to answer everything. All the best for your exams. Abhi ye padhne mein time lagega. Aap mujhse mil sakte hai. Zarur. Zarur mil sakte ho. Who is your inspiration? I love Dwayne Johnson. I think he's a very inspiring person and I love his videos. I follow him and he's a real inspiration to me, not just inside the gym but even outside the gym. One word about Ram. Mass. Like I've been saying off late, I think that's what I would say right now. Sacred Games 2 or Mirzapur? Jaldi batao. Tough choice. WTF. Can I talk to you? Yeah, you can talk to me. We're talking right now, so ask me whatever you want. Aapka koi BF hai? So by BF, do you mean best friend or do you mean boyfriend? Vikram, aapka BF hai? This is a question. So Vikram, I love this boy. His name is Vikram. And he is the sweetest, cutest little boy, and he's such a good friend of mine. He's always there for me. So yes, I do love Vikram very much, but he's not my boyfriend, but I do love him. Can we chat? Yeah, we are chatting right now, so this is counted as a chat. Meet and greet for your fan clubs. Yes, that is due. That is for sure due. I want to make my career in acting. Bollywood is good. Yeah, well, I would suggest, you know, it's great that you want to make a career in acting. It's amazing. You should definitely aim for the stars, but you should also do something else along with that, because acting as a job is something where it's a seasonal thing more than anything. And yeah, you should also do something else. So work on whatever you're working on and also work on acting. Don't only work on acting. Coffee par chalogi. Okay. I am in my house right now. Will you see the IPL final? Yes, of course. Hello. Malay Adhikari. Yes, of course. Aishwarya Rai too. Oh, thank you. That's a very big compliment. So, thank you. Ma'am, what is your skincare routine? Oh, I have a very simple routine, you know. In fact, my right here, this is what I use to remove my makeup. This is these wipes that I use, Neutrogena makeup removing wipes. I just ordered it, so that's why it's right here. But yeah, I just use that. I make sure I remove my makeup like every night. I use at least two, three of these wipes every day. And yeah, just try and drink water, work out, be healthy, be happy. Don't eat junk food. If you eat junk food, there'll be junk on your skin. Sentence in Gujarati, su che saru che. Complete it. No, but I'm gonna start. I know it's very late, but yes, I'm gonna start. Paytm ya phone pay? I don't understand your question. What is the role in a smart Shankar? Well, I play the role of a scientist, so thank you. I'm sure I'm gonna be there in the trailers, and I will share that as well. Like, I'll share everything about the film. Love from Pakistan. Only Google Pay. Sorry, I don't know what you guys are. Are y'all having like an internal conversation there? Please, ek bar mera naam le do. Mohit. Hi, Mohit. Your lip. Thank you, thank you. Just made me like super conscious. Kabir Singh, Arjun Reddy. Well, I think the director is amazing, and I'm sure he's made an amazing film in whichever language he's made it in. Junior NTR, yes, really love him. Gifty, hi Gifty. So many hearts, thank you so much. Please, hello ma'am. Dheeraj, hi Dheeraj. Hi Ayushi, Jogin. Hello. How are you? I'm good. Thank you. Hi. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna go now. I will come online soon. I just wanted to come and I wanted to thank y'all for all the love that you'll always give me, and it really means a lot to reach such a high number so soon. And yeah, just lots of love. Lots of love to y'all, and I will come online soon. Lots and lots of love. Thank you. Take care, you guys. Bye. Now let me just end this. Oh, shit.